Dear cur, your fur and fleece remind of nothing found in humankind, but for one fellow who did find me to be in a certain mood. Into my shop he walked one day, with bush above and beard bouquet. That's no toupee, I pray, no way I could help but be, you know.
Just a trim, partner.
I'd never seen such hair before. His bangs, they sang. His neck, it beckoned. Eyebrows, armpits, all were reckoned. Soon I figured, what the heck, and guess how I was naughty. Your tail? Why, now, that would be weird.
Surround the area! Cut the power! We don't want anyone getting shaved in there!
So ends our little story.
What took them so long?
But then my landlords did presume to free me from that porcelain tomb and ferry to a private room. Your hero, ever Doughty.
What a lovely visit. Too bad Eustace didn't get to say goodbye.
Goodbye, dear aunt. I'll miss your farm and Eustace's ebullient charm. And farewell, courage. What's the harm if I was slightly... with love, Fred.